Hello everybody, my name is Sviatoslav and nice to meet you, and let's start. Today's topic is luxury benefits of being present in everything you do with help of meditation. A lot of people suffer because they are living too much in their mind. They are allowing their thoughts to consume them, which most of the time are negative. We need to recognize that our brain is around 2 million years old and it's designed to make us survive, not to be happy and fulfilled. The default survival mechanism of our mind is keep us safe, making us fight, flight or freeze with any potential threats that occurs. And what does the mind automatically do? It focuses on what is wrong or missing, always analyzing and strategizing as a way to ensure our survival. Our minds are likely an overworried mother. If you listen to it too much, it will drive you crazy. Our mind has incredible value in helping us to achieve something, but it is too lazy at making us happy and fulfilled. Calming and relaxing your mind through meditation can bring you a lot of good benefits in the future, such as becoming fully present in the moment, cultivating awareness of your body and sensations. It will help you to realize that no point to waste your precious life on replaying what didn't work out for you in the past or what you could have done. Meditation reduces anxiety and depression, which also can help to get rid of insomnia. Meditation really calms down the nervous system so your body can relax and fall asleep at night. In addition to relaxing your body for sleep, meditation also helps you deal with your racing mind that keeps you up at night, worries and thoughts. Meditation helps you train your mind to let your thoughts go and find more tranquility and equanimity. Meditation enhances kindness and increases positivity and also promotes happiness by helping you process your thoughts. Meditations give you tools to get rid of negative thoughts. Meditation really brings things into perspective by giving you time and space to look at the bigger picture and let stuff go. When you know how to clear your mind and calm your emotions, you are happier and more peaceful person. Meditation makes us more inspired and creative. There is always a well of wisdom, guidance and inspiration within us, but we usually distracted with thoughts and worries to notice it. By calming and clearing the mind, meditation taps us into a deeper sense of well-being and inspiration, where we can be more creative and open to the existing possibilities. Meditation also helps you decrease muscle tension. In progressive muscle relaxation, your tense a group of muscle as you breathe in and you relax, then you breathe out. You work on your muscle groups in a certain order. When your body is physically relaxed, you cannot feel anxious. Practicing progressive muscle relaxation for a few weeks will help you get better at the skill, and in time you will be able to use this method to relieve stress. Meditation helps you to improve digestion because one of the biggest causes for weight gain is mindless eating. And through meditation, you can practice mindful eating, where you really learn to honor body's appetite and prevent yourself from overeating. Meditation helps you stay in present moment, so that you can ignore distractions. This leads to greater productivity, focus, awareness, clarity, and better decision making. It helps us with paying attention to new information in our environment and improving educational process. So you can learn something new much easier. Long-term consistent meditation does seem to increase resiliency to stress. Mindfulness practices dampen activity in our amygdala and increase the connection between the amygdala and prefrontal cortex. Both of these parts of the brain help us to be less reactive to stressors and to recover better from stress when we experience it. Meditation comes in many forms. Don't get trapped into thinking one style beat another. You can focus on your breath, or you can focus on any sound around you, or you can focus on the waves if you are sitting in front of the ocean. Main point of meditation is to train your focus and concentration, so you are no longer pushed or pulled every stray thought. You're in control and you can indulge or disregard thoughts as you wish. Your mind most of the times lives in the past or anticipates the future, which takes you away from the present moment. The practice of staying in present moment will heal you. Obsessing about future creates anxiety. Replaying broken scenarios causes anger or sadness. Here's some tips to start train your focus on. And the first one, focus on your breath, as it's the simplest and the most powerful way to stay present in every moment. And it's always present in our lives. We cannot breathe into the future or past. It's always happening right now. Just try to focus your attention on your breath every day, and it will help your mind catch up with the present moment. Second one, stop thinking about your past. It's taken so much time and energy from us. Past is already over and it's gone. This robs you of enjoying your life in the only moment that matters. This one. Even if you wish could change things from the past, you cannot, but you can change how you are living right now. So let the past go and step fully into your power in this moment. And the third one, set your goals and let it go. Obsessing over the future and thinking that this will help it come faster. While we cannot predict the future, it is beneficial to set an intention or a goal. But the main point here to set goal and let it go. Do not hold on too tightly to the way everything plays out. It's much better to keep energy in the present moment and trust that the process is unfolding according to plan. And number four, enjoy the ride. We often get so caught up with achieving something or becoming someone that we forget to enjoy the journey. And truthfully, the journey is the entire point. The way our brain responds to stress and anxiety can change with daily meditation practice. Studies have shown that meditation improves self-image and self-worth. When we meditate, we get a clear picture of our mind and become aware of the thoughts that drive our emotions and actions at the moment. A large-scale study found that regular meditation decreases the likelihood of developing depression and mood-related disorders. Besides some forms of meditative practices, which also promoted positive thinking, as researchers stated, and could improve the overall emotional health of an individual. Have you noticed how meditation absorbs you into the moment? Mindful awareness comes naturally to us when we meditate, and we reach flow state where our mind is in complete harmony with itself. A study on the effect of an 8-week mindful meditation course found that people who are regular meditation practitioners have heightened attention and concentration span. Even people who meditated for short duration showed more focus than individuals who didn't meditate at all. Great idea to start practicing meditation from 2 to 5 minutes at the beginning and to develop it up to 20-30 minutes in the future. Thanks for your attention and hopefully see you again in my future videos.